Hi guys, my name is Faizal from UT Fitness Center. Today I will show you a few stretching for the upper body. As you know, stretching is very important because stretching is one of the component of fitness besides stamina, strength and speed. The first stretching that I want to show you is for shoulder. So put your arm across the chest and push your elbow to the chest. Breathe in and out. Hold the stretch, feel the stretch for about 15 to 20 seconds. Normal breathing and chest side. Before you do stretching, it's advisable for you to do a warm-up. Warm-up about 5 to 10 minutes because when you do warm-up, your muscle is well prepared. Never train a cold muscle. Breathe in and out, and relax. This is for the chest. Open your arm and then look up. Breathe in and out. And this is for the back. Chest for the back. It's rounded. And relax. So this stretching is good for those that sit too long in the office doing their work. They sit too long, they are supposed to, you know, every half an hour they must stand and do some stretching, and after that continue to do work. Then this is the very good stretching, yeah, for those who sitting too long doing their work in the office. This is for the stretch for the chest, stretch for the chest, and this is for the back. The back is rounded. And this is also for the oblique, for the oblique. It also can improve your body posture because when you sit too long, you intend to sit with a hunchback. Breathe in and out. And relax. So hold for 15 to 20 seconds. Or minimum is about 10 to 15 seconds. Normal breathing. Okay? Stretching also can improve your blood circulation and also to avoid from injury. So those who want to start exercise, they must warm up and after that must do stretching. The next stretching I will show you is for the back. For the back and for the shoulder. So you just open your leg wider, and then bring the shoulders down. Normal breathing, breathe in and out. Hold it for 10 to 15 seconds or 15 to 20 seconds, the longer is better. And inside. Breathe in and out. Repeat the stretching minimum two times, and repeat the stretching minimum 2 times. Don't forget to hold the stretching 10 to 15 seconds or 15 to 20 seconds. Longer is the better. Thank you very much, guys. Have a good day. Stay safe and keep fit.